After World War II, Germany was split into four occupation zones controlled by the United States, United Kingdom, France, and the Soviet Union. Berlin was divided among these powers, with the American, British, and French sectors forming West Berlin, and the Soviet sector becoming East Berlin. Decisions confirming Germany's division were made at the Potsdam Conference between July 17 and August 2, 1945. The Federal Republic of Germany was formally declared on May 23, 1949. Despite the proud statement by Konrad Adenauer, the occasion was not celebratory. Many German delegation members were subdued, as they had hoped for reunification. A communist member of the council refused to sign the proclamation. Here are some fascinating vintage photos of West Germany soon after its formation.